The hair in the picture looks more like this type of hair, or like a Jerry curl. However, when you see how the hair progresses, it just becomes this kind of frizziness here at the bottom, which is knotted and really hard to separate. So I feel like it's kind of disappointing because it's just so kinky when I was expecting the picture. So I'm not really in love with this. Wish it was all like this. And it pretty much just stays together.